going on, you guys?
What's going on, you guys?
Welcome back to the channel. It's Sophie
and Chris,
and today we have another reaction video for you guys. Today we'll be reacting to DaBaby and YoungBoy Hit. But before we get into the video, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Join the family when you're ready.
Definitely.
Hit the post notification bell so you'll be notified every time we post. Don't forget the social media at Tappin305, which is our clothing brand business. Feel free to check it out. We'll have the link down into the description box. Also, the Instagram. So go ahead and check it out. And if you guys want to keep up with us on our personal, you guys can follow us at Sophie and Chris. And you guys can find us there. And anything else to say?
No, that's it. You did pretty good.
Yeah.
Pretty good today.
Okay, so let's get right into the video.
Crazy.
Right.
It's another
game over.
Alright,
so that is the end of the video.
What y'all think? I ain't gonna lie, that's like the rock star. You got you know, YoungBoy got different phase in him. You got the rock star YoungBoy, you got the aggressive YoungBoy, you got the lyrical YoungBoy. He just got different, you know, just different characters. But I like it. It was pretty turnt. Whatever, something about
it? Yeah, it was something.
Thanks. But yeah, that was pretty turnt. I like that.
I had a feeling it was going to be like that from when the video started with a little preview.
But you could tell that it wasn't like doing the video together though. They did it separately.
And you think so?
Yeah, because I'm pretty sure they was going to be in the same room at the same time.
I guess that makes sense. Or maybe they wanted to have two different scenes.
Or that.
Yeah, but I mean, the video is not bad. The song is not bad. But honestly, truthfully, I feel like YoungBoy looks so different certain time. Like when his hair is down, I don't even recognize that's what YoungBoy.
Really?
But
what do you look like?
I don't know. He just look a little different. But I like the song. I actually like it. It's really turnt.
Yeah.
If you're ready to get turnt, you just turn this song on and you're gonna get turnt. So overall, I give it like a 9 for everything.
Yeah, me too. But you know, I'm not surprised because this is how the first song they did was it Jump? Remember Jump when it came out? It was turnt. It was turnt just like that. But I feel like this one is way more turnt. Going hey, like all that head bumping, them having fun. I like to see that. You know, nothing serious.
I wonder if this chain heavy though.
Of course.
They're heavy?
No, I don't. Well, it look heavy.
Yeah.
All the ice, it look heavy.
Like, dang. Whew, my neck probably hurt.
That was a pretty good video.
Yeah,
and
let us know down below how y'all feel about
it's
it.
It's nice to see them two always, like, their collab always good.
Well, shout out to DaBaby and YoungBoy. You guys already know that the official music video link will always be down into our description. So if you guys want to check it out, we made it easy for you guys. Go ahead and click it. And yeah, this is the end of the video. What you gave it a rating?
I think I said 9, just like you.
Okay, 9. Okay. Yeah, 9. Well, let us know down below how you feel about this music.
Yeah, you can't go wrong with this one.
Yeah, it's not bad.
It's not bad at all.
Yeah, anyways, guys, it's Sophie and Kristen. We'll see you guys in our next video. Thank you for watching.